Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Robbie Dorshak.
And I'm Kim Warner.
And this is your announcements. These are your announcements. That was a grammatical mistake. I apologize. Go ahead, Kim.
All Wildcat Christian athletes and those who want to worship, there will be a WCA meeting this Friday, April 20th at 6:55 a.m. in the Wildcat Cafe.
Well said. Talent show is this Friday, April 20th at 7 p.m. Doors open at 6:30. Tickets are $4 presale and $5 out the door. You can purchase a ticket from any Tri-M member or Miss Bush.
Any Tri-M member such as Maggie Eckrode. Just a reminder that school fees are due. Please make arrangements to take care of this matter as soon as possible. All school fees and or library fines must be paid in order to purchase prom tickets and to participate in the graduation ceremonies. Thank you for your prompt attention to this matter.
You better be prompt.
If you want to graduate, you better get those fees paid in.
Students, remember that there is no more charging permitted in the cafeteria after May 1st. There are no more checks. After May 1st, there are no checks. That's tough, you know. These announcements are tough. Bring your money to buy your lunch. Green money. Not check money, green money.
The Summer Bowling League starts this Thursday, April 19th at 7 p.m.
Does it really?
Yes, it does, Robbie. That's what it says. At Hall of Fame Lanes. Cost is $5 per week. The season ends August 2nd, so this will not interfere with the fall sports or band. Any questions, you can contact Coach Scarpino through the athletic office or call Hall of Fame Lanes at 330-477-7226.
Gotcha. The 6th annual 5K Wildcat Run and 1 mile Fun Run / Walk is on Saturday, April 28th at 9 a.m. Register online through the Canton local webpage by April 23rd.
There will also be a Wildcat Kid Race at 10:30 a.m. on the track. Yes,
there will?
A Wildcat Kid Race.
How about that?
This race is open to children age 10 and younger. Every participant in this race will receive a t-shirt and a prize. Registration forms will be available right after spring break at each school and online.
That's a pretty good deal. Here is a community service opportunity you've probably heard about it by now. The Senior Citizens Prom Committee is looking for volunteers for Saturday, April 21st from 6 to 9 p.m. in the Canton South Cafeteria. This is a fantastic chance. Don't hit the stool, Kim. This is an excellent chance to earn service hours towards NHS and to boost those college applications. Sign up in the guidance office. If you have any questions, see Val Terrell or Mrs. Scholl.
Are you interested in a summer job?
No, I already have one. But I'd like to hear about it for my fellow Canton South students.
Alrighty,
or for you.
If you are interested, I have a job too. If you are interested in a summer job, Sandy Valley Community Park has several positions available. Applications are available in the Student Services Office.
They sure are, Kim.
You know what?
What?
Do you know what's going to happen right now?
What's going to happen right now?
I'm going to tell everyone what is for lunch today.
Okay.
If you already had lunch, then I hope you enjoyed the Salisbury stick mashed potatoes, hot vegetable,
bananas.
And fruit. Lunch tomorrow is chicken fingers, vegetable, baked chips, and juice bar.
But no bananas. I'm going to eat one anyway. Good birthday, Tom! Happy birthday, Wildcats. Who we got?
Brittany Montague.
Keep going.
Joey Weaver.
And Raymond Walker.
Happy birthday, guys.
Hey, have a great birthday. Have a banana. Not for lunch, though. Happy birthday to you guys, and have a happy day, Wildcats.
Don't forget that Friday night at 7 o'clock, Tri-M is hosting the annual Canton South's Got Talent. Tickets are $4 pre-sale with any Tri-M member, or they're $5 at the door. We have a lot of great acts, and we hope to see you all there.